गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस क्लास दैट इज क्लास टू वी कवर द जनरल मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एलिफैटिक एंड एरोमेटिक एमीन. टुडे इन क्लास थ्री वी डिस्कस द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी एंड बेसिक नेचर ऑफ एमीन. लेट अस डिस्कस वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट इज फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी. फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अमीन. अंडर द हेडिंग ऑफ फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी टू टू थ्री पॉइंट्स आर देयर. वन इज फिजिकल स्टेट, दैट मीन्स अपियरेंस. नेक्स्ट मेल्टिंग पॉइंट, बॉइलिंग पॉइंट. नेक्स्ट इज सॉल्युबिलिटी. सो वी फोकस टू 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 थ्री पॉइंट. वन इज फिजिकल स्टेट. नेक्स्ट वन इज मेल्टिंग एंड बॉइलिंग पॉइंट. बॉइलिंग पॉइंट एंड वन लास्ट वन इज सॉल्युबिलिटी. वी डिस्कस वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट इज फिजिकल स्टेट. प्योर अमीन आर कलरलेस, बट समटाइम्स इट अपीयर कलर्ड व्हेन एक्सपोज्ड केम इन कॉन्टैक्ट विथ द ऑक्सीजन फॉर ए लॉन्ग टाइम पीरियड. जेनरली इफ इट इज कलरलेस देन इज श्योर इट इज प्योर. इफ इट इज ए कलर देन केम इन कॉन्टैक्ट विथ द एयर फॉर ए लॉन्ग टाइम पीरियड. सो नेक्स्ट इज बॉइलिंग पॉइंट. अमीन्स पोजेस हायर वैल्यू ऑफ बॉइलिंग पॉइंट इन कंपैरिजन टू द एल्केन हैविंग आइसोमेरिक मास. एंड इफ यू डिस्कस अमंग द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ अमीन देन 1 डिग्री अमीन पोजेस हाईएस्ट देन 2 डिग्री देन 3 डिग्री. बॉइलिंग पॉइंट डिक्रीजेस एज प्राइमरी अमीन, नेक्स्ट सेकेंडरी अमीन, नेक्स्ट टर्शियरी अमीन. नेक्स्ट वन इज सॉल्युबिलिटी. If we discuss the solubility, then lower amines are soluble in water due to the formation of intermolecular hydrogen bonding. However, solubility gradually decreases with increase in size of alkyl group. We know that alkyl groups are water repellent group, and aromatic amines are not soluble in water. However, they are soluble in organic solvent. It is all about the solubility of amine. Next, we discuss about the basic nature of amine. Next is basic nature of amine. First, we discuss aliphatic amine. Next, we discuss aromatic amine. First is basic nature of aliphatic amines. Like ammonia, all the amines are basic in nature, and all the types of amines are stronger bases than the ammonia due to the presence of alkyl group. We know that alkyl groups are plus I group, electron donating group, donate electron to the nitrogen, so electron density increases on a nitrogen. As a result of which, the donating capacity of lone pair of electron increases in case of ammonia. So, all the different types of amine, primary, secondary, and tertiary amine, are stronger bases than ammonia. So, if we consider about the inductive effect, first we discuss about inductive effect. Inductive effect. What is inductive effect? It is of two types. It is the plus I and minus I. Plus I means increases the electron density, increases the basic nature. For a suitable example is alkyl group. So if we apply this concept in the case of amine, that is in 1 degree amine RNH2, 2 degree amine RRNH, and 3 degree amine RRRN. So in this case we observe that here is 1 plus I group, here is 2 plus I group, here is 3 plus I group. So maximum electron density in 3 degree amine, next 2 degree amine, next 1 degree amine. So if we apply this concept inductive effect for the determination of a basic nature, then we draw one conclusion that basic nature decreases as 3-degree amine, 2-degree amine, 1-degree amine, and ammonia. But it is a theoretical concept. But actually, you observe that the basic nature is somewhat different from this one prediction. The actual order is, in case of aqueous solution, in case of aqueous solution, basic nature is 2-degree, 1-degree, 3-degree ammonia. Mark the deviation. So this deviation, 3, 2, 1, it is 2, 1, 3. Condition is that if alkyl group is, if you select CH3 in aqueous medium. So why the deviation? So this deviation can be calculated on the basis of two factors. One is crowding effect, or one can say bulkier effect, or one say stearic effect, and one is solvation effect. One is stearic effect, or bulkier effect, or crowding effect, and second one is solvation effect. Let us discuss one by one. First one is stearic effect. What is the stearic effect? But that we discuss about stearic effect. We know that according to inductive effect, alkyl groups are electron donating group. Increases the electron density. That means higher is the number of alkyl group, higher is the electron density. So if we observe, it is 1-degree amine, one donor, it is 2-degree amine, two donor, it is 3-degree amine, three donor group is there. So electron density, if we observe the electron density here maximum, because three electron donor group in comparison to 2-degree and in comparison to 1-degree. And according to Bronsted-Lowry theory, we know that base is one which accept a proton. That means due to electron density, maximum electron density, the proton attack somewhat hinder in the case of 3-degree amine in comparison to 2-degree amine and 1-degree amine. The attack of proton is somewhat stopped, checked or hindered, maximum case in case of 3-degree amine in comparison to 2-degree amine and 1-degree amine. So if we apply this concept, then this one the weakest base in comparison to this one, or in other words, on the basis of stearic effect, basic nature decreases as 1-degree amine, 2-degree amine and 3-degree amine. Because due to low electron density, protonation is easier, maximum in comparison to 2-degree and 3-degree. So according to stearic effect, basic nature decreases as 1-degree, 2-degree and 3-degree. Next, we discuss about solvation effect. The most important one is the solvation effect. What is the solvation effect? Next one is solvation effect. Mark that. When amine dissolve in water, it forms intermolecular hydrogen bonding with water. And we know that during bonding, energy loss, that is known as hydration energy. When amine dissolve in water, to get protonated amine, then it form intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Due to the formation of bonding, energy loss, that is known as hydration energy. That means higher is the number of hydrogen bonding, higher is the hydration energy lost. And we know that energy and stability inversely proportional. That means higher the energy lost, higher is the stability. Mark that. We write three equations. 1-degree amine when dissolved in water, what happens? As it is a base, accept a proton, form, it is known as 1 degree protonated amine. It is known as 1 degree protonated amine. Similarly, R2NH dissolved in water. What happened? R2NH2 plus OH minus. It is known as 2 degree protonated amine. Similarly, R3N dissolved in water to form R3NH plus OH minus. It is known as 3 degree protonated amine. It is 1 degree protonated amine. It is 2 degree protonated amine. It is 3 degree protonated amine. And one important thing that this protonated amine form intermolecular hydrogen bonding with water. So higher is the number of hydrogen bonding, higher is the energy loss, higher is the energy loss, higher is the stability. So we have now observed that how hydrogen bonding is formed. It has been observed that in the 1 degree protonated amine, maximum number of hydrogen bonding is formed due to the presence of three hydrogen in comparison to 2 degree protonated amine and 3 degree protonated amine. That means 1 degree protonated amine is maximum stable in comparison to the other two. That's why the equilibrium shift towards right and formation of more amount of OH minus ion in aqueous solution. We know according to Arrhenius theory, base is one which donate OH minus ion in aqueous solution. Higher the tendency to donate OH minus ion, higher is the basic nature. So on this concept, if we apply this one here, the basic nature decreases as 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree. So before that, we draw the number of how the hydrogen bonding is possible in case of protonated amine. Mark that. So we draw three structure. One is for 1 degree protonated amine, next is 2 degree protonated amine, and third is 3 degree protonated amine, one by one. First is 1 degree protonated amine. Mark that. Here three hydrogen bonding is there. This dotted line is known as intermolecular hydrogen bonding. So from this figure it is clear that three hydrogen bonding is there. Next is 2 degree protonated amine. Mark that. Two hydrogen bonding is there. Next is 3 degree protonated amine. Only one hydrogen bonding is there. Observe that in 1 degree protonated amine, three hydrogen bonding. In 2 degree protonated amine, two hydrogen bonding. In 3 degree protonated amine, one hydrogen bonding is there. So maximum energy lost in case of 1 degree protonated amine in comparison to 2 degree and 3 degree. That means in equilibrium in 1 degree protonated amine, RnH2 plus H2O. Reversible sign RnH3 plus OH minus. So due to as the 1 degree protonated amine is maximum stable, equilibrium shift forward forming more amount of OH minus ion. That means 1 degree amine is much more maximum basic nature in comparison to 2 degree amine and 3 degree amine. So if we apply this concept, we draw a conclusion. Basic nature decreases as 1 degree, then 2 degree, next 3 degree. Mark that. Three factors are there. One is inductive effect, one is steering effect, and one is solvation effect. Mark that. We'll discuss one by one. On the basis of inductive effect, that is 3, 2, 1. On the basis of steering effect, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree. On the basis of solvation effect, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree. So if we combine all these factors, then the conclusion should be drawn that the overall, the final basic nature among the different types of amine is 2 degree amine, that is 1 degree amine, then 3 degree amine, last is ammonia. The conclusion is that in aqueous solution, the basic nature decreases as 2 degree amine, 1 degree amine, 3 degree amine, and ammonia. So, from this conclusion, we draw one notes point, mark that. If it is a non-aqueous medium is there, vapor phase, gaseous phase, non-aqueous medium is there, basic nature decreases as 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree, ammonia. It is in case of non-aqueous medium. Non-aqueous medium. Point 2. If discuss about aqueous medium, then the order is 2 degree, 1 degree, 3 degree, and ammonia. Mark that here aqueous medium and R alkyl group is equal to CH3. On the other hand, in aqueous medium, if we select R is equal to C2H5, due to steric hindrance, some changes is there. That is 2 degree, 3 degree, 1 degree, and ammonia. Mark that. This is the most important thing. I repeat again. In a non-aqueous medium or gaseous vapor phase, the basic nature is 3, 2, 1. In aqueous medium, if R is equal to alkyl group is CH3, order is 2, 1, 3. And if aqueous medium R is equal to C2H5, then the order is 2 degree, 3 degree, 1 degree, and ammonia. It is a little idea about the basic nature of aliphatic amine. Next, we discuss about basic nature of aromatic amine or aniline. Next, we discuss basic nature of aromatic amine or aniline. Basic nature of aromatic amine or aniline. Mark that. We discuss about aniline and its derivative. Aromatic amines are weaker bases than aliphatic amine and ammonia, which is explained on the basis of inductive effect as well as resonance effect. Mark that. If we discuss about aniline and ammonia and alkyl amine RNH2, it is aliphatic amine, it is aromatic amine and ammonia. So first thing is that we discuss the basic nature on the basis of inductive effect as well as resonance effect. On the basis of inductive effect with the plus I group, donate the electron density, increases the electron density, increases the basic nature. While phenyl group, minus I group, withdraw the electron density, decreases the electron density over nitrogen, so decreases the basic nature. So, aromatic amine are weaker base than aliphatic amine on the basis of inductive effect. Next, on the basis of resonance effect. So, if we go through the resonating structure of aniline, mark that. If we draw the resonating structure of aniline, then what happens? Observe that. The availability of a lone pair of electron on nitrogen decreases. Mark that. These are the different resonating structure of aniline. From this structure, we observe that in structure it is 1, structure 2, structure 3, structure 4, so what we observe that in structure 2, 3 and 4, structure 2, 3, 4, nitrogen atom possesses a positive charge. That means the electron density, the availability of electron on nitrogen atom of aniline decreases. We know according to Lewis concept, base is one which able to donate lone pair of electron, means electron rich species. But from the structure, it is clear that the availability of electron on nitrogen atom aniline decreases. That means the tendency to donate lone pair of electron decreases. That means basic nature decreases. So from this, on the basis of inductive effect and a resonance effect, we draw a conclusion that all the aromatic amines have weaker bases than aliphatic amine. Next, if we discuss about aryl amine, means aryl alkyl amine, they are found to be little bit more basic than aniline, aromatic amine. However, they are weaker bases than aliphatic amine. So if we draw a conclusion among alkyl amine, aryl amine and aryl alkyl amine, then basic nature decreases as aliphatic amine. First is aliphatic amine. Next, aryl amine. Next, aryl amine. If we select one example, then ethyl amine, then benzyl amine, then aniline. Its name is ethyl amine. Its name is benzyl amine. Its name is aniline. First highest is aliphatic amine, alkyl amine, then aryl amine, then aryl amine. Next, we discuss any factor which affect the basic nature of aniline. Next, we discuss factors affecting the basic nature of aniline. The important one, it has been observed that the basic nature of aromatic amine, aniline, is influenced by the type of group as well as the position of the substituent group attached to the benzene ring. 2 to 3 points are there, we discuss one by one. Read, effect of substituents on basic nature of aniline. 2 to 3 point is there. Point one, the presence of EWG, electron withdrawing group, that is a minus I group. Point one is the presence of minus I group, that is CN halogen X, etc. NO2 cyanide halogen, etc. The presence of minus I group decreases the basic nature of aniline. That means if we discuss about aniline and P nitro aniline, its name is aniline, its name is para nitro aniline. Due to the presence of minus I group, basic nature decreases. So aniline is more basic than para nitro aniline. Next point is, second point is, the presence of plus I group, presence of plus I group, for example CH3 C2H5 OCH3, etc. The presence of plus I group increases the presence of electron donating group, EDG. The presence of electron donating group increases the basic nature of aniline. For example, if we select plus I group, that is methyl group, its name is P toluidine. So if we discuss about the basic nature, mark that as it is a plus I group, increases the electron density, increases the basic nature. So P toluidine is a stronger base than aniline. Point one, point two, point three. That is, point one is presence of minus I group, point two is presence of plus I group, point three, that is, O substituted ortho substituted aniline, ortho substituted aniline are weaker bases, weaker base than the other. That means, and it is due to the ortho effect, the special effect, that effect is known as ortho effect. And it is due to the combination of steric effect and electronic effect, that is special effect known as ortho effect. So irrespective of the nature of the substituent at ortho position, if a minus I group is there or a plus I group is there, irrespective of the nature of the substituent, O ortho substituted aniline weaker base than the aniline. Let us discuss example. That means it is aniline, and if we discuss about it is O toluidine, it is ortho O toluidine. That means as it is the ortho effect is there, ortho effect increases the acidic nature, decreases the basic nature. So here we say that aniline is a stronger base than O toluidine, irrespective of the nature of the substitution, either it is a minus sign or plus sign. Point 1, point 2, point 3. Next, last point 4 is there. That is, what is the point 4? Some groups are there, according to inductive, they are minus I, and according to resonance, minus R. Some groups are there according to inductive effect, that is a plus I, on the basis of resonance they are plus R. But some groups are there on the basis of inductive effect they are minus I, that is increases acidic nature, decreases basic nature, on the other hand simultaneously on the basis of resonance they are plus R. On the basis of inductive effect decreases basic nature, on the basis of resonance increases the basic nature. So combiningly, resonance effect is more effective than inductive effect. Let us discuss. So on the combining this one, we draw some examples. Mark that. First example, by taking minus I, with aniline, it is O nitroaniline, N nitroaniline, P nitroaniline. Point one, mark that minus I group decreases the basic nature. It is minus I, minus I, minus I. In all the cases, decreases. So it is highest in comparison to other. And we know that due to the ortho effect, it is basic nature decreases, maximum decreases. So it is 4. Again, if we compare the paraposition and metaposition, minus I group decreases basic nature and maximum decreases at para in comparison to meta. So it is 2 and it is 3. So highest is aniline, next basic nature metanitroaniline, next paranitroaniline, last one is O nitroaniline. Second example is depending upon plus I. Mark that. O toluidine, it is M toluidine, it is P toluidine. It is the plus I effect. We know that plus I effect increases the basic nature and maximum increases at a para, so it is highest. And as it is ortho effect, it is the lowest basic. So in comparison, this one is, it is a plus I there, no I is there. So it is 2, it is 3. So highest basic is P toluidine, next is M toluidine, next is aniline, last one is O toluidine. It is on the basis of minus I, it is on the basis of plus side. Next is there, some group is there. So example is OH alcohol, ether OCH3. They are on the basis of inductive effect, minus I decreases the signature. On the basis of plus I, on the basis of resonance, increases the signature. Mark that some examples. Third one, it is O-methoxyaniline, M-methoxyaniline, E-methoxyaniline. Here ether group, methoxy group is minus I plus R. If we discuss inductive effect, then decreases the signature. If we discuss resonance effect, increases the signature. So mark that. Since here is at a meta position, ortho effect is there, ortho meta para in three position inductive effect operate, but only resonance effect at ortho and meta. So here at a meta position, inductive effect is there, and inductive effect is minus I, so decreases maximum. The signature decreases maximum. Mark that. So here is plus I, here is plus I, and here is no inductive effect is there. And we know that plus R group increases the base signature maximum. So this is first one, highest basic. Next two are there. As it is, ortho effect is there. So it is 2 and it is 3. The base signature highest is P methoxyaniline. Next is aniline. Next is O methoxyaniline. Last one is M-methoxyaniline. Another one example, similar is there, aniline, O-aminophenol, next one, M-aminophenol, last one, P-aminophenol. Same procedure is there. Here also OH group is minus I plus R. Similar result is there, little bit difference, mark that. It is highest basic, then it is lowest basic. There is some changes is there, it is 2 and it is 3. It has been observed that O aminophenol is stronger base than aniline due to the stabilization of anilinium ion. Stabilization of anilinium ion through hydrogen bonding. So it is all about the basic nature of aromatic amine, that is aniline.